Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to move on once again with kickboxing over 3 2-minute rounds of action. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Hastings Kickboxing Academy, Mark Britton. Would you welcome his opponent into the red corner, representing Unique Kickboxing, Matt Macmahon.
I move like water, I go with the flow. I go back to old school, I go back to wrong. But this is not this piece, it's that of the show. Never worry, that is the way that I roll. I'm a bad man, what is it? Let me say again. You can try copy like a slave to a trend. Nothing they can say and nothing they can do. It's no problem for me, but it's a problem for you.
Rounds of kickboxing. Britton in the blue, Macmahon in the red.
Right, so our next fight, once again, amateur kickboxing, and it's the bigger lads, Mark Britton from Hastings Kickboxing Academy, big following here, against Matt Macmahon from Unique Kickboxing, and a certain Mr. Ashley Collins in his corner there, good pedigree. Britton coming forward with heavy hands. Macmahon looking to match him, and then comes back himself, backing him up. Both men throwing the heavy leather, planting their feet early. Big right hand from Macmahon. Comes in. Britton stands in the middle and trades with him. Again, another exciting fight after our last bout. Heavy hands from both men, planting their feet early. Good body head work there from Macmahon in the red corner, backing up Britton in the blue. And again, good body work this time with the right hand from Britton. So fast-paced opening round, and they've got to try and keep this up. More kicks, though, coming from the red corner at the moment in those combinations. Britton threw his roundhouse there slightly low, but Britton needs to throw more of those as well. So just slightly low there. Macmahon ready to go again. And away we go. Macmahon throws the right hand after the lead leg. Some good shots coming through to the head of Britton there, but he takes them well. Two very strong men here. Mule kick misses, and Macmahon stays on his man. Keep him in the corner, heavy shots. Britton starts to throw back, looks for the front kick. Macmahon slipping a lot of that work from Britton there, and then coming back with the roundhouses again, backing his man up. Nice little uppercut in there. Body shot from Britton in reply. Great opening round from both men. Spinning back fist missed. He telegraphed that one, I'm afraid. And Macmahon punishes him for it, backs him up. And the roundhouse again on the end of the combination. The difference between the two fighters at the moment are those legs on the end of the combinations from Macmahon, which has me going for the red corner. So second round coming up, and these two young men have taken some heavy, heavy shots in the first, and they're still here, which shows just how keen they are for the win. I've got Macmahon taking the first round. Brittany's come out with a lot more legwork here in the second. Nice counter to the roundhouse from Britton, and that's better with the legs in the second round here from the blue corner. Nice stiff jab as well. And good front push kick. Better opening in the second round here. Unfortunate slip from Britton just as he started well here in the second round. Bit low there, Macmahon, and punished on the turn by Britton. Working body and head well. A good start to the second round from the blue corner. He's kicking more. He's landing with combinations. He's come out well here in the second round. Maybe Macmahon feeling the pace a little bit here as the fight goes on. And again, nice ducking from Britton. Ends with the roundhouse. Spinning kick almost lands. Roundhouse from Macmahon as he comes forward. Britton the sweep and the right hand attempt. Big looping right. Out of range and telegraphed. Worst punch he's thrown in the second round. Everything else has been good. Nice stiff little left uppercut though. And again, the right hand reply to the right leg roundhouse. Nice sweep left roundhouse. Much better start to this second round from Britton. Right back in this fight now. Keeping his man backed up. Ducking and diving. Macmahon. Head guard needs attention again. But it's been an all-out assault from Britton here in this round. Swapping the head guard now for Macmahon. But it's been a very good second round here for the blue corner. Got his kicks in this time. And again, another big roundhouse from Britton. Looks to throw another slightly out of range. And they stand in the centre of the ring and trade once more. Macmahon, best portion of the round for him so far. I don't think he's winning it, but it was a good spell. And Britton coming back strongly once more. Good roundhouse from Macmahon. Nice second round, and I've got it one apiece now. Good round for Mark Britton, got the kicks off. Got the shots off. I've got it one apiece with everything to fight for here in the third. So third and final round, and it's been a real barnstormer. And both lads, I think, have been told they need this round to win it. Oh, went to telegraph the spinning kick there and took a right hand for his troubles, did Britton from Macmahon. Macmahon now trying to force the pace and keep his man with the back to the ropes. Ships a short right hand from Britton, who throws the double round. Three roundhouses there in that combination. Excellent work rate from both men in this fight. Very entertaining fight indeed so far. Macmahon skirting the ring apron. Britton shorts just out of range. He went to throw that instead. It's the right roundhouse of Macmahon that lands. Good flurry from the red corner, backing his man up. Now it's all Macmahon really pushing hard, landing with left and right, keeping his man backed up. Good work in the middle part of this round from Macmahon. Good foot movement from Britton to get him out of the way, but the left didn't carry as much authority as previously. The right hand lands and he takes the left back, but another big right lands from Britton. Big right from Macmahon as Britton came forward there. And another looping right, but he takes a short right in reply, and another one from Britton. And again, in that clinch, it's Britton landing through with those short clubbing right hands, a fourth and fifth, a left Superman punch from Macmahon. Toe-to-toe stuff here in the third. And another kick from Britton and the left roundhouse. And another right from Britton as he ducks and the left roundhouse again. Now, when it's this close, you've got to look at the kicking. And for me, if it's going to be shaded one way or the other, it'd be just blue for me. Very close. I wouldn't be annoyed with a draw, but if you're going to go with the kicker, maybe just the blue corner there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have been treated to two incredible fights in a row. And I don't think you will see two men with bigger hearts or stronger chins in this ring. Let's hear it for both men, please. And this is such a close fight. The judges have gone to a split decision. But that decision is in favour of the blue corner, Mark Britton.